After confirming an addition of two players, joining a big number of signings to bolster their squad ahead of the Saturday's Premier League, the Army side has gone ahead to kick off their training session for a better blend in the coming season. NEC, who were promoted last season from the big league, finished 6th overall behind KCC FC, will need nothing but a silverware this time around. Under the stewardship of Hussein Balangu, they have signed former KCC players in Muzamiri Mutyaba and Paul Muchurezi. Paul Muchurezi, who plied his trade with Masindi Base Gitara, helped them to win their first Uganda Cup, while Muzamiri Mutyaba helped Mbale Heroes to promotion from the big league side. Hussein Balangu, whose trust for the new recruits is unmeasurable, believes he can only be sure of the right signings if they do blend and fit in his style of play.
Yeah, they are here. They are training with us so that we can try to see them if they can fit in our style. So they are good players. We know them. They have played football enough in good teams in different areas. So we brought them to see how they can match up. We can match with our style. If it's okay, we shall see. We are still waiting for the final. We shall give you the final report for those who have recruited, because up to now we have not announced our recruitments. So we are having a package which we are going to give out.
However, such that the exposure in and out of Uganda is another factor that lured him to sport for them.
Those are all training test games. Those are pre-season friendly games. We want more to give our new players, those who have come to join us, enough time to see them, to try to see whether they can cope up with that style of play, with our speed, with our intensity, so it will help us. So we shall have that first test match, and we can try to monitor them before we play that game on Friday.
This comes days after NEC FC let go of 9 players as part of its signing squad reshuffle in preparation for the upcoming season. Among those released is forward Brian Kayanja, whose contract expired. Kayanja, who previously played for UPDF, KCCA, Maroons and Bright Stars, will be looking for a new club. Other players who have left the club include John Paul Asire, who joined from Blacks Power, Sulaiman Sesazi, Gavin Mobutu, Tony Chiveru and Hamza Sempa. Additionally, the contracts of Innocent Asimwe, Tevin Cheyune and Michael Okiria were terminated. In an effort to bolster their squad, NEC FC has further gone ahead to confirm the signing of Emmanuel Ajao in a controversial deal from Busoga United. Vision Sport can confirm that Ismail Kawaulo, Patrick Baiga, Huntington Sebualunyo, Jacob Okao and George Masembe are the other who have joined the club for this very season. The club's technical team has also been strengthened with the addition of former Express coach James Odoch. In their debut campaign in the top flight last season, coach Hussein Balangu will be aiming to improve on his performance in the forthcoming season.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.